Hi, I'm Captain Pat with the Kayak Fishing ClassicS. We're at the Bass Pro Store in Brandon, Florida with our good friend Steve Whitlock.
Hey Pat, nice to see you again.
Good to see you. How are you?
I'm doing just wonderful, man, here at the beautiful Bass Pro Store in Brandon, showing off some of my new work.
Yeah, it's great.
We've been a vendor with Bass Pro for about 14 years.
Really?
Started out with the Isle of Marotta store in Fort Lauderdale and Fort Myers, and expanded into 9 stores, 2 in Texas and 7 in Florida.
Nice. So
Bass Pro has been a wonderful partner, helping develop my career and build my career and allow me to sell art through their stores.
Nice. So
we're here today. I've been here since Friday. This is the last day we'll be in the store for the holiday season. Last time to get a piece. I can personalize the art for the clients if they wish to buy a piece today.
Oh, nice. Very nice. Very nice. So you need to come on down to the Brandon store today. Get your Steve Whitlock game fish art. It is some incredible stuff. I see you've been busy. You're always busy. Every time I talk to you,
yeah,
you're either drawing or painting. Can you tell me about a couple of these new works?
I have a wonderful new client. He commissioned several pieces this summer from me. These are two of the newest ones. A tarpon as well. I did the tarpon first, and then I did the snook for him, and then I did the redfish for him. And it's beautiful. I've been wanting to do more fine art and less chart art for some time now.
Mm-hmm.
So this is a way for me to do that.
Nice. It's quite a bit different from doing a chart.
Yes. It takes a lot more time as well. It's a little bit more uniform. It works across the border, so to speak, when the charts kind of key you in on a specific location. This piece I can sell from, you know, the East Coast to West Coast to South Texas, basically.
Right. So these are both commission pieces?
Yes.
And then you're going to make prints available?
Yeah, these are reproductions already from the original paintings.
All right.
The original paintings were this size as well. These are 30 by 40 frame pieces.
Mm-hmm.
And that's the same size the original paintings were done.
Well, the Bass Pro store here in Brandon opened recently. Was it the end of 15?
Yes, last year they opened up. Then I did a show with them for Father's Day, and I did the grand opening with them. This is my third time being in this store with these people. Bass Pro staff across the board is phenomenal to work with. Mm-hmm. They've always been really helpful. Anything I need, they're Johnny on the spot to get it done for you.
Well, anybody that hunts or fishes or, you know, outdoor sports of all kinds loves Bass Pro.
Yes.
And this is my first visit to this particular store, and I could see why everybody's talking about it.
It's a sportsman's candy store for sure.
Boy, it is. Yeah. You know, I left my wallet out.
Yeah, well, my biggest problem is not spending more than I make while I'm in here. I mean, yesterday I bought a bunch of trolling lures, and today I'll probably pick up some new braided line and some other items I need, and maybe a few Christmas gifts for other people too.
All right. When you go out and fish, and I know you do a lot of photography to aid you with your painting, so you have a reference. Are these fish like this one, for example, that you've caught and photographed?
Yes, as a matter of fact, the mangrove scene was from Venice, from Donna Bay in Venice. I was fishing with a friend down there, and we went over to the pass and caught a bunch of snook. And I had him pose a snook for me, because we'll pose the fish the way I need them for future reference. At that time, I really kind of had a painting in the back of my mind of what I wanted to do.
I see.
And I put part A and part B together, and I come up with this.
Wow. That's really involved.
Yeah, it's about a 3-week project to paint this piece.
Years back, we did that shoot together on a kayak, and that wasn't just, oh, there's a kayak, click. I mean, it's very involved to get the right photograph.
Right. Yeah, I have to get the angles right, the lighting right. I want all that, you know, in the can. The better the references, the better the quality of painting is going to be.
Well, that was quite an experience when we did that. And when you get ready to go catch some more of these beasties, give me a call.
Man, I wish I had time to fish. I've got 3 weeks off after this weekend before my next event, which is going to be in Coconut Point in Estero. I'm doing a fine art show.
Nice.
We're now doing about 35 fine art shows a year, 20-25 tournament packages a year, where we design not only for you, but for tournaments all over the country.
Right.
You know, their award packages and their banquet packages, fundraising stuff. Work a lot, real extensively with CCA Florida and CCA Texas. So I do a lot of work with CCA.
Right, I've seen that. That's some nice work.
It's a great organization. I love working with those guys.
That's great. Well, we're going to do a little panning in here when we're done chatting.
Sure.
And we'll fill that in on the film so the people who have not been here can get an idea. The murals are just incredible.
This is one of the prettiest stores I've ever been in. And let's see, we've got 7 in Florida. periodically we'll do visits with those stores and do guest appearances like this. It just works out fantastic for us.
Okay, and your next show is when and where?
It's going to be New Year's weekend at Coconut Point Mall in Estero, Florida.
Okay.
I'll be doing a two-day fine art show in the parking lot at the mall. There's about 300 artists in that event.
Okay, so the guys down Southwest can drop in on you.
And you can also go to my website, stevewhitlock.com. All my show dates, times, appearances, locations will be on the website, as well as all this new fine art I'm doing as well.
It's all right. There. Well, Steve,
thanks, Pat.
Thank you. Always good to see you.
Good to see
and
you.
And we thank Bass Pro. We'll talk to you all soon.
See you.